Yo. Balls. All right. Oh fuck. All right. How do I get down here? Let's go back a little bit. Can I just? Okay. Oh, actually, hold on. That's actually perfect. So I need. Move. Oh, fuck, dude. Okay, now you are. Ooh, spawner. Okay. Oh, okay. Hold on. Oh, shit, I'm about to like fall and die. Okay. Ooh, okay, cool. Okay. All right. All right. Let's go. We got this. I did not bring any torches. That's literally all they sound like. Oh my God, 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 oh my God. I think 20 blade rods is enough because I get it, what? I get 2 per 1, right? 2 per 1, that's 40. Shit, what was my entrance again? I think it's up here somewhere. There it is. Okay. No, wait, I need the warts. Damn it. Oh, I gotta go back. There's another spawner over there. Oh shit, I'm already getting chased. Alright. I take this right. Go downwards and hopefully we can find ourselves a. Oop, there it is. Let's go. Alright, cool. Add this to the farm. I don't have thing on me, of course. Nice chests as well. Wait a minute. I should probably just head out now. Okay, yeah, let's go head out and hopefully not die. Actually, wait, hold on. Ooh, let's go diamonds. I want to bring a zombie towards me. Oh, there one is. All right, cool. Hello, Mr. Zombie. All right, let's go. All right, come on. Come on, bucko. Stop it. All right, you two have fun in there. All right, cool. I can go to sleep and whatnot. But he should like die or some shit, I think. I don't know. Bro, why are you still attracted to me? I'll go to sleep and. He killed him. No. He killed the mending villager. Oh my God. Is that not how this works? No. That took so long to get.
I'll be back.
Okay, after like another hour, I finally got mending again. But this time I gotta make sure that I don't kill the villagers. Oh my God. I don't have the mushrooms yet to make the fermenter sweater itself. Gotta figure out where to get that and how to get that. If I find mushrooms, I'll probably just like get them all myself for now. Okay, yeah, so just an update on that. Thinking about just going this way since I haven't really gone this way all that much yet. I've been like there and there, but not here. Oh, and I've come from there, but. My eye beforehand. That's that. There you go. It's so on. I kinda wanna just go more this way, to be honest. Mushroom. Ooh. Another time thingy underwater. What I wanted to do is see if I can get an achievement for this. Okay, I don't think I did. Like, wait a minute. Oh my god, bruh. Dude, ain't no way my dumbass just. Alright, cool. So now I'm in hard mode. Alright, so now this dude, you know. Get this dude. Alright, so I already bought a bit from him. Kind of a mess, but you know what else. But also, like, what the hell? I couldn't place this earlier. Or this, sorry, I didn't place these earlier for some reason. Like, what the hell? How to place? How to grow mushroom trees? Oh my god, I'm such a noob. Thank you. No! Of course, the second I leave, he comes in and I'm done. I'm done with this. I'm done with this. So this dude, I just got him, and then it took me like 5 minutes, and then gave me mini, and I didn't punch him this time, which means I get good trait. What the f? Which means I get good trades, so you know, I'm chilling in life, okay? Take out these beds for now so he could just stay and sleep in his own bed. So okay, I need to devise a plan on how to get Mr. Zombie Boy to kill with to turn without. You guys know what I'm talking about. First a minecart, then some rails. A lot more expensive than I thought it would be, but whatever. Also, paper. Take some. These potions are done, by the way. So I'm gonna take some. Probably need some more just to lock his trade in. Well, I think it's the third mending villager I've had. So hopefully, this will be the one that survives my testing. This dude isn't giving me obscure prices. I mean, the prices are still obscure. Like, what the fuck? 34 emeralds. But, you know, that's really nice. 32 of those. The XP from that. So, put this paper back in here. Put that there. Oh, wait. Put that there. I could feed my cows and then just kill all the adults so I can get the XP. That's it. Kill the parents. Hello, youngsters. Put that in there. Put that back here. Put the seeds in there. Okay, so basically, I just lured a zombie in here. I want to make, okay, wait, I actually want to make cage so he doesn't burn up. Do I have a name tag at all? I don't think so, I do. I don't see a name tag anywhere here. Nope. Alright, I don't have a name tag. Alright. Sucks to suck, but whatever. He can last for a small amount of time. I don't really need him to stay for all that long. Hit that, all right, okay, and then I push that minecart, okay. Your button. My test subject. Ow. Cool, all right. Now what I want to do is I want to make sure the villagers don't escape, but he stays, which means I gotta break this block right here. This block as well. Okay, and now I go and run away and go to sleep. This. Now that no, there's a mobs should kill me, and a zombie boy should make the other villagers into mob into things. I should be chill. Okay, so is the zombie boy still alive? Right, cool. Okay. Now what I have to do is push. Oh wait, okay, wait, hold on, I should get it. Button over here comes in handy again. Okay, maybe he doesn't. Then I guess I just let the zombie roam free or something. Oh wait, nope. Shit, I don't wanna hit the I don't wanna hit him. I just no, not me. Kill the villager. You goofy goobers. My God, they're still after me. Think they're all zombies now. Okay. Now all I have to do is kill that zombie in there. Huh, okay, hold on. And they're kind of protecting him, so let's just. Okay. Okay, cool. All right, now that he's dead, you can start the purification process. Process. I don't really know what you want to call it, but. Oh! My God, okay, no, that was actually pretty close. I should separate them now. Maybe in an angle where only one of them can sense me or something like that. on. Okay, I guess the mic cart. Where's the mic cart? Oh my god, the Notomies was still in there. Okay. Definitely just use a boat of some snow, because then, actually, if I make a chested boat, then one of them could just. How do I do this without mid? Because I gotta make sure they don't despawn, right? No! Fuck, 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 fuck. Okay, maybe if I go like quit the game without saving, right? All right, okay. I quit the game without saving. I pull Minecraft back up and hopefully I don't even know what to do. No! Oh my god, no, they're saved in this thing. Can I like. No, wait, 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 can't go now. Like easy mode or something? Oh my fucking god. No, I'm gonna loot both villagers. I was to make it like night or some shit. You know, I'm done. This is like another problem for another day.